Substitution into an expression 2. Substitution means swapping letters for numbers. In this example, E is 3, F is 4, and G is 6. What does 5E equal? Well, 5E means 5 times E. And we can swap E for a 3. 5 times 3 is 15, so 5E equals 15. E is 3, F is 4, and G is 6. What's 2F equal to? Well, 2F means 2 times F. And we can swap an F for a 4. 2 times 4 is 8, 2f equals 8. E is 3, F is 4, G is 6. What's 10g equal to? 10g means 10 times g. And we can swap the g for a 6. 10 times 6 is 60, 10g equals 60.